हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू संगीत शिक्षण हिंदी। आज शिवम कुमार वेलकम्स यू ऑन माय चैनल संगीत शिक्षण हिंदी इन तबला ट्यूटोरियल्स। एज यू सी टुडे आई विल डिस्कस यू अबाउट द ताल दादरा, सिक्स बीट, अ वेरी पॉपुलर ताल, अ लाइट म्यूजिक ताल व्हिच इज़ मोस्टली प्लेड इन भजन्स, गज़ल गीत, फिल्मी गीत। इफ़ यू लर्न दिस ठेका वेरिएशंस, स्लो बीट दादरा एंड वन फास्ट बीट दादरा, so you can cover lots of songs, bhajan and ghazal. So coming to the topic, dadra six beat, see 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6. The one portion is of tali and the second is khali, and each portion has three beats, the total six beat. The basic bowls are, which is mostly given in the books, written in the books, the basic bowls are dha, dhi, na, dha, ti, na, dha, dhi, na, dha, ti, na. Or some players also say that dha, dhi, na, dha, tu, na, instead of ti. So don't be confused, both are correct. So if we play the basic theka, but the basic theka is not the lesson. Basic theka is not most important. After this, I will tell the two thekas, a slow beat dadra and the fast beat dadra. This is the basic theka for the hand practice, because it's the first video of dadra lesson. So I would like to tell this for the hand practice of your hand. So the this dha, dhi, na and dha, tu, na, how it played, see this. Dha, dhi, na, dha, ti, na. Dha, dhi, na, dha, ti, na. Ti, na, dha, dhi, na, dha, tu, na. Some people say tu also, but both are same. Dha, dhi, na, dha, tu, na. So this is not the main, but you have to practice it also. You have to know this, that what is the basic take of kehrwa, dadra, sorry, like kehrwa, dhage na tinak din. So there is also, so variations are there, which is generally played, like first slow beat dadra. The bowls are dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin. Like, see the tali portion, dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin. A very beautiful variation, slow beat. Mostly and generally this theka is played in slow beat ghazals, dadra ghazals, bhajans, filmy geets, Bollywood geets, Bollywood songs. So see how it played and what is the modulation, and what is the modulation we have to add in this theka for the beautifulness, for the best resonance and best quality. See this. First I tell you the basic bowls. Dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin. Dha, tin, tin, ta. Dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin. Dha, tin, tin, ta. Dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin. Dha, tin, tin, ta. First you have to play very simply, you have to play very simple and very calmly, and very the basic bowl, don't need to move your hand here and there, just play dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, dhin like that. When your hand will be set playing this bowl dha, tin, tin, ta, dhin, then after you have to add some modulation and some varieties, like dha, tin, tin, it will be same, then ta, dhin, dhin, dha, tin, tin. like this. So ta, play your left hand also for the more, for the more quality and for the modulation, so it look became very beautiful. And the variation in this, you can play dha tin tin ta ta din din, tin tin ta ta din. While playing tata, don't use this hand. Just simple tata, 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 dhin, dhin. Must remember the dhin, that how it will be played. Dhin, 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 dhin. The beautifulness of dhin, dhin. Dhin, 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 dhin. So that it will look beautiful. Now there is some filler, and how we accompany with the dadra. In different songs, I will tell you after this video. First you learn this, first you master this lesson, then after I will tell you how will you accompany the dadra from slow beat to fast beat. So there is some filler you can add this, like, and many more fillers will be used there, that will I will tell you in the next video. So like this. Dha tirigit dha tirigit dha tin tin. But it will be played in the khali portion, not played in the tali portion. It will be played khali portion and come back to the sum, that is called sum. Dha dhina dha tunya dha tin tin ta dhin tin. So it will be played from khali portion. Like dha tin tin ta din din, dha tin tin dha tirigit dha tirigit dha tin. It's a filler, or you can use it as a uthan from starting, when you starting your taal, but from the khali portion, so that you can come to the sum automatically. So this is the basic tirigit lesson. Dha tirigit ta tirigit dha tirigit ta tirigit dha tirigit ta tirigit.